We'll start out with a triple-decker cone, then you'll see some